Okay, Bonnie, real quick, I'm going to show you how to add properties to your site. I don't know what exactly you're doing to get them to say pending. You, as an administrator, do not use this. This submit listings is strictly for people paying you money to submit a listing. What you do is you make sure that you're logged in. Then you browse to the dashboard. In the dashboard, you go to listings. Then you go to add new. Once that page loads, then this is going to be a property I'm selling right now. There's an open house list in open house. Care list of floor plan. If you care about the order, fill that out. If you have other documents like PDFs or documents or inspections or stuff like that, you enter it there. Choose a brokerage. If you want an expiration date, do that. Now make sure you also fill out all information on the right. Property type. Single family home. Beds. Baths. Status is very important. If you're not picking the status right now, you might be setting it up to automatically list itself as pending. I also want to feature this one. This is where you set it up to be featured right here. Any additional features. Then here, it's loading images there. See the map there. Post more information. See all the additional information here. Home page. Naomi Park is that nickname I gave it. Right there, it's featured. It's also listed here because I featured it, right? So any one of these that we selected featured on appear here. And under all listings. You can also see the property there in the only bar. And then my other property. So then you go back to dashboard. You go back to listings. And there are your listings now. I don't know why yours are saying pending or how you're submitting them, but they are still appearing on the front end. So I don't know what's up with that and how you're doing it, but that's how I enter them, and they perform exactly like they should. I'm sure you have questions, but I just wanted you to see exactly what I was doing.